I made a huge mistake, and I've let my fans down. I've let the sport down that I've been playing since the age of four that I love so deeply. I know that with this, I face consequences, and I don't want to end my career this way.